Hey, how's everyone doing? Don't mind my hair. I know it's a mess, but so this was released a few days ago. Yeah, a few days ago. But I didn't see it. So I'm gonna watch it and react to it. Oh my god, I love it. I'm gonna like the video. So I'm a big anime fan. If it wasn't apparent from me playing Genshin Impact. And I saw this. Season 2 of Beastars. I loved Season 1. Call me a furry, I don't care. Season 1 was great. And I was sad when Season 2 was, you know, gate-blocked by freaking... And now, without further ado, let's watch it. Oh, look at this fighting. I watched the English dub, by the way. Ooh! I love this guy. I love him. Mmm! Why is the snake so big? I saw the thumbnail. Why is the snake so big? Also, this is homosexual. It's a little gay there. Holy crap! Oh god. Wait. Get back up there. What was that? Also, just from that start, oh my god, that was fucking beautiful. The few fights? Studio Orange knows how to make a 3D anime. Oh my god. Fuck. Fine, 720p. Come on. Reloaded? Look how cool this looks! I'm sorry, this is so fucking hype! So hype! So fucking hype! Look at that! Also, the music's a bop again? Motherfucker, what? Fine, we'll leave the rest of it. If you want to see the rest of the, like, this part of the trailer, go to freaking Netflix yourself and watch it. But tell me, are you hyped for season 2 of Beastars? Are you? Do you show any interest in this? I fucking love anime, and is this just a reaction channel? Maybe. It's the only thing that gets views. Okay. Thank you for watching. I love this. I really hope to watch it. If you want me to react to more anime content, tell me. If you want me to do Reddit videos, I'll do that too. But thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. Peace.